Case two.
Next up is All Star Weekend, which is a group that's far douchier than 303.
You can feel the excitement just coming off of me, can't you?
Four in the back, we're pulling up in the yard. Out in the street, somebody's looking out for cop cars.
I'm not sure if I should be watching this video because I'm 27 and it looks like there's some young...
Yeah, am I gonna get like a knock on my door after watching this?
I don't even know who these guys are. Is this Simple Plan?
Man, I love house parties. My parties are just like this, only minus the girls and all the booze and add some Rice Krispie Squares and my friends playing video games. Sometimes those games get really intense though, so.
You know what my house parties consisted of? Five fat girls sitting around eating regular undoctored brownies while watching seasons 1 through 4 of Gilmore Girls on DVD. That is wholesome.
All right, so it's another house party video. Woo, classic. In fact, you know what? I'm just gonna pull up some of my stock house party video jokes I've got. Oh yeah, I've got a little database.
Yeah, we're cranking the anthems, Guns N' Roses and Queen. Living it up, maybe we'll live a dream.
I would go to that party and I would poop in that pool immediately. And that's real life.
You gotta assert dominance. And when you step into a party, you have to assert dominance. And whether that's pissing in the punch or pooping in the pool.
Hey, listen, it's not a great party till the cops come or someone gets pregnant. Maybe these aren't as good as I thought they were.
Chugging milk. It doesn't seem very badass, unless he's lactose intolerant. Then it is quite badass.
It looks like he's chugging milk, which would be so Disney and everything, but really, that's cocaine water. So you just take 5 parts cocaine, mix it with 3 parts water, and you have cocaine water. You're welcome, go get high.
The biggest question I have about this whole scenario is who bought the beer?
And then, like, I didn't know Walt Disney became like a cokehead in his, like, 80s.
You didn't know Walt Disney was a cokehead?
Ooh, who wants to play strip poker? Except for Eddie. Boomer? The guys from the band? You guys want to play strip poker? I'm already naked from the waist down. So. We're halfway there, boys.
I'm personally really bad at playing strip poker. Every time I play, I'm like, all right, I'll call and I'll raise you my penis. Okay, who called that a small bet?
Now we're locked in the bathroom, just me and Danielle.
Oh my God, a shower scene? Really? You know what was happening in teen parties when I was a kid? Ones and twos were happening in the bathroom. And little signs would be up on the toilet. If it's yellow, let it mellow. If it's brown, flush it down.
I like the way that couple is hooking up in the bathroom. The girl's probably like, hey, should we lock the door? And he's like, we're in a house party with pimply teenagers who are also very horny. And they have camera phones. What's the worst that could happen?
I'm pretty sure that's called rape, guys. You can't exactly run into a shower with a camera and everyone's having a good time.
And you're hooking up with Danielle and then all your boys come in. So Danielle is a whore.
That guy could have had a tattoo of the Last Supper and everybody was eating cheeseburgers and it would look better than that.
I love ASW. I love a small wiener. Oh, buddy, you are on your own. I like mine big, okay? Yeah, I like one to take out my eye, you know? That kind of, whoa, where'd that come from?
A tattoo that says, I love All-Star Weekend? Dude, you forgot not to do that.
Oh, look at, they're edgy. They're getting tattoos, don't worry about it. Wait, I thought for a second, I was like, oh, this is gonna be so PC.
I thought it was henna.
No, if you, yeah, actually, henna's pretty edgy too. I mean, that takes like a month to wash off, so.
Nice.
I sense the band to jump into the shallow end of the pool, head first.
I think the Beatles said it best. When you say hello, we say goodbye.
His like side mouth grin, what is this? Who are you, you're Sly Stallone?